Good morning, beautiful people, and happy freaking Tuesday. Today is the start of my new series, and I don't know what I'm going to call it yet because this is my first training session. I have my meals prepped. I have everything ready to go. It's currently 5 a.m., and so I am about to drink my coffee, eat my oats, and go train legs. Oh my gosh. But it has to get done, and so it will get done because we have goals. So we're still on the road to pro. However, I want the series to be something to where it just makes sense for me. So that is the goal, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And this journey, I'm telling you, you're going to want to follow it because it is going to be amazing. I feel amazing results coming. I feel amazing goals being achieved, and so I'm just super excited. Have my auntie on. Of course, per usual. And now it's just time to go train. So cheers to a great 2022. All right, see you later. We don't have control, no, we're just powerless tonight. No, no. You guys, so I just finished with my trainer, and she killed my glutes. We did isos today, so basically just glute isolations, and yes, glutes are on fire, like literally on fire. Drinking my gallon though, getting ready to go to work. I love doing morning workouts. I love the fact that it's like early in the morning. I just feel so motivated in the morning time, and so once I get my cup of coffee, once I get my oats in, I'm feeling really good. So I train with my trainer 3 times a week for an hour, and we just grind it out. So I'm really looking forward to the growth, and I cannot wait to see what's in store for this year. And yeah, time to get ready to go to work. Happy Tuesday.
Callie.
Okay, so just got home. I'm going to be taking my vitamins for Tuesday. What I take is fish oil. I take other things too, but I can only remember. Oh, fish oil, CLA, and multivitamins. And yeah, and then I'm going to be taking my meal prep out of the fridge. So let's go to the fridge. Let's look. Mediterranean citrus tilapia. Asian sweet chili turkey. So about to get ready to make my meals, take a shower, and then I'll be on my way to work. Lego. So I am out of the house just in time to go get some coffee. I don't have to worry about working out. I don't have to worry about anything else because I am done. That is the perks of working out so early in the morning, and it feels really good. I might go do 15 minutes of cardio at my RV lot, but yeah, my workout is done, complete. I'm tired because I woke up at 4:30 this morning, so yeah, time to go to work. Good morning, you guys. Another day at the gym. It is currently 6 a.m. Just came to do my cardio, do a couple of kickbacks, and that's pretty much it. I have an upper body day. Usually I do that in between my kickbacks, so I might just do that this morning so I don't have to come back to the gym. I've really been loving my workout split. Like, it's been really, really nice. So yeah, let's get this cardio done and kickbacks done and get this day started. Happy Wednesday. All right, guys, so I just finished my cardio, slowly dying, 40 minutes on the Stairmaster, and it really took a toll, but it's complete, it's done. So I am now gonna go home and do a little posing. I haven't posed in a really long time, so I'm just gonna put my heels on, put my suit on, get a little posing in, and see where I'm at. Week one, day three, or two. It's getting confusing at this point. But it's time to go get it done, you guys. I wish you could see this, but it's manifest your goals every day. Manifest your goals every day. Let's go pose. Hey guys, so I'm going on my third day. I think this is my third day. Actually, I think this morning I said second. It's the same day as the one before this. So I got invited to go to a new gym today, so I am going to attempt to go to the gym, see what they offer, and try something new in Tion, of course, per usual. And let's get this work. Today was a really, really long day for me. Literally, I'm exhausted. Don't even want to go work out, but I am going to because hashtag goals, and we got to get that work in. So let's see what we can do. All right, you guys, so I just got here. Honestly, this gym is pretty dope. It is a private gym. It's called Elevate. And I'm gonna do like a little walk around so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But I came here to do a upper body workout. So I'm going to attempt to get this upper body workout in and see the lighting in here. Honestly, right now, the lighting is freaking amazing. So I'm super pumped to get a workout in. So let's take some pre-workouts and let's get this workout in. The music is popping too, clearly. You see how loud it is? But we're gonna take some pre. We'll be right back.
right, so I had to go to my phone camera because, of course, my battery is exhausted. So here I am. I had a leg workout today, and let me back it up a little bit. My quads are on fire, 100%. I'm tired, I'm exhausted, but I got up at 5:30, got here and got it done. So I'm happy, and here we are. So do a little posing for you guys.